whatever they say, whatever they do, it is them to decide how you dress, how you, what kind of makeup you do. You tell me you are our property. I tried to run away, but we didn't know my name. Of course, you don't, we have the language barrier. Because we don't see TV, we don't know. She don't know I'm here now, and she don't know I'm going, that I just escaped. But for me to go back, I have to have papers. Because they took everything away from me. They paid me hospital. You know, when you're pimps are very powerful people. They have the power. So much power over you, especially when they have. It's like they own you. They found me because I was running in circles. And sometimes I drunk the alcohol because it helps you to forget, and then you don't feel nothing. Like an object. Go here, do this, do that. Shut your mouth and do it. It just and push it in, and if it hurts you or not, it's. They just can do what they have to do, they take what they want to take, and then they throw it away like a piece of garbage. Yeah.